The people we're fighting today, we were supporting in the fight against the Soviets.